Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. More a solo. But tonight, don't call it a comeback.
Hello, this is Barry of Anglesey back with another Spear video. Today we're going to talk about how to hit hard even if you're not big and strong. The smallest of the people and the weakest of the people are going to have to put a little bit more of their body into the shot. This is going to vary from kingdom to kingdom. If you're from one of the lighter hitting kingdoms, this is probably not going to be an issue at all. But if you're from one of the heavier hitting kingdoms like the East or Atlantia, you may need to put a little more power into your shots. And even then, it might only matter for a small fraction of the fighters out there. You should still have this in your tool bag if you want to be able to kill these people. We talk about hitting hard, there's a balance that's in there. If you wind up and throw what I would call a haymaker shot, okay, that has a big tell. It takes longer to get the shot off. It's going to allow people time to defend themselves, okay? But if you throw a very quick jab, it may not have enough power, okay? So we try to balance those two concepts. So we try to only wind up as much as we need to wind up. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna show you is how to throw a hard shot without winding up. It's not gonna be the hardest shot you can throw, but it is going to be a harder shot maybe than what you're throwing already. So the two things you need to do is you need to follow through on your shot, and you need to make sure that when you unload your shot, that everything is landing at the same time. So what I mean by following through on the shot, I'll show you a couple of examples on the belt.
Okay, I'm gonna use my fist. I'm not a boxer, okay? But this is not following through on the shot. I'm putting a lot of power into this, but at the very end, I'm just aiming at the skin. If I follow through on the shot, instead of landing here, I'm gonna aim and push through to here. Okay, so this is the follow through on the shot. Okay? It's the same concept.
This is an example without the follow through. This is an example with the follow through. So you can see how much more the pel moved when I followed through on the shots. Okay, the other thing I wanna talk about is bringing everything together at the same time. So you have a hip rotation, your hips are gonna move, okay? Your arm and your shoulders are gonna move. And you want all this to come together and land simultaneously as you throw the shot. This is something that you can think about when you practice. You should practice on a pel. The more you practice this, the more natural it's gonna become. Be careful, start light and work your way up to something heavier. Don't go hitting a solid oak tree as hard as you can on the first shot. You're going to hurt yourself. Again, make sure that your pel has something that can resist your shot, but has a little bit of give. Notice everything comes together at the same time. There's even a little bit of a hop, and I stomp my foot as everything lands together into the shot. Now let's say that you're still not getting people to take your shots, or there's that one or two people in the field that are a real problem, or maybe even it's the person that just got a new steel breastplate and they've got a sword and shield and they're charging and they're not feeling your shots because they're not used to the armor and they just don't see you throwing them. So what we have to do here is you need to actually step into the shot, throw more of your body into it. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit of a slower delivery, but hey, if the person's not looking at you, or if the person's running, they're occupied with other people, you might have the time to throw this. So I'll show you an example of the quick delivery and then the slower but harder delivery. So you see when I wind up and really step into it to throw, how much more power I get out of it. So anyway, I hope this was of help to you. See you next time on my Spear videos. Competition's paying the price.